Good morning, everyone. Hello. Let's see, who do we have here? Rio Azul. Welcome. Thank you for joining me this morning. Hello, good morning, Andrew. Good morning. Good morning, Amir. Good morning, Fabian. Good morning, Zoraida. Good morning to you all, my loves. How are you doing? Midweek, we are at the midpoint of our week, and for me it's just flown by. Not good. No, it'll be better. Bruce, welcome. George, welcome. Hello from Memphis. Hello. Welcome everyone. Thank you, Steve, for joining us. Thank you everyone for being here. So this morning, you know, it's March 23rd, and, you know, one of the things that I am realizing is we're getting to, you know, the quarter point, right? We're almost at the end of the first quarter of the year. We're moving into spring, and so much is shifting for a lot of us, right? The energies around us have been just shifting things up on us. And right now, we're really moving into a lot of positive energy. But one of the things that always comes with a shift is healing, right? We all have healing to do. That's part of our journey here on this planet. And for today, one of the healing message that I really got coming through for us is about forgiveness. And beyond forgiving, you know, your family, your friends, your loved ones, your romantic partner, the biggest form of forgiveness is forgiving ourselves. And it's also the hardest, right? It's the hardest because most of the time we're so hard on ourselves. So today is really about stepping into that space of forgiveness. Hello, Dev. Hello. Welcome. Thank you for joining us. And realizing, right? Realizing that when we can forgive ourselves, when we can truly step into forgiveness, then that really can open up space for us to look within ourselves. And for us to really connect with the answers that we need to hear. What up from Detroit? Welcome, Detroit. Thank you for the hearts, everyone. Right? There's so many answers within us, just waiting for us to ask the question and listen, right? There's so much waiting for us to uncover. And that's part of our journey here. That's part of what we do. That's part of the purpose in life, right? That's how we find the purpose in life. So today I invite you to really seek consultation, not outside of yourself, but within yourself, right? Sometimes it's like, oh, you know, what do I need to forgive? And we don't even allow ourselves to answer that question, right? There's fear there. There's anxiety that arises when we need to step into the uncomfortable. And sometimes the healing work can be uncomfortable, but it is so, so powerful. And here's the biggest lesson that I can share with you about stepping into the uncomfortable, because I do it every single day. When you are living in that space of uncomfortable, you are saving time that would otherwise be spent in suffering, right? So a few minutes of uncomfortability can actually save you lots and lots of time down the road, right? You learn lessons now that you might need, you know, if you don't learn them now, it might take you a lot longer to learn. So I invite you on this glorious Wednesday Did I miss a lot? Oh, Imani, I will recap. So we're talking about forgiveness and really stepping into a space of forgiveness, not just of others, but the most important person you need to forgive is yourself, right? That self-forgiveness can actually be where some of the most challenges lie. And, it's not just about forgiveness, but it's also about when you're doing the process of forgiveness, being open to listening for what needs forgiveness, what answers are there within you awaiting for you to just listen, right? For you to just ask the question, what do I need? Is this in my highest and greatest good? Would someone who loves themselves do this? Right? These are some tough questions that sometimes we don't want to hear the answer. Therefore, we don't even ask. Right, we just say, this extra piece of cake is not an issue. And it's not that the cake is the issue, right? It's what it makes us feel afterwards. How we feel about ourselves or the lack of control we have of ourselves. So that is really where it gets. I'm just blocking a couple of people, some trolls. That's really where it gets powerful, right? When we step into that space and allow for all of this uncomfortability to arise, and we step into that and we say, no matter how uncomfortable this is, I know that this is in my highest and greatest good, and that any energy that I spend in this space of uncomfortable working on myself is saving me time later on in life, right? The lessons that we can learn in this moment are precious and they're worth every minute of our time, right? Yet we treat them as if they are not. We treat them as if, this is not important. I have to do something else. And we postpone and procrastinate, right? And procrastinate. And then we find ourselves feeling unhappy. And if that's how you've been feeling, I invite you to really go within yourself and step into the energy, thank you, Bronco, of forgiveness. Forgive yourself for not doing it, right? It's not about beating yourself up because that's just torturing yourself, right? That's just living in suffering. But forgive that. And say, I choose differently today. Right? Every single day, I love the fact that we have 24 precious hours a day. Right? It's like, you know what? If you didn't do it today, that's fine. Hit the reset button. Tomorrow's a new day. So forgive yourself, forgive others, and step into the space where you can allow the answers to arise within you. That's so true. I'm so hard on myself. Yeah. We all can be. But accept yourself and let it go. Forgive yourself, right? And choose to love yourself every single day. You're welcome, my loves. You're so welcome. So that is our morning motivation. There you have it. I am so excited. Today I'm actually celebrating my mom's birthday. She's turning 50. She's a half a cent, half a century old. And I am just so thrilled to share this with you guys today. I'm really working on doing a better job of loving myself. Yeah, and Imani, one of the things that a lot of you have said is that you want more things around self-love. So I am actually in the middle of developing a program, an online course that you all can join me in. And it is going to be a self-love online course, right? Because you have all said, I want more self-love stuff. And I am going to do a whole separate course So if you are interested in learning more about the courses I'm going to be offering, I'm in the middle of developing a bunch of stuff for you guys, and there's a special bonus gift that's coming out on April 1st to anyone who's on my mailing list. So if you are not on my mailing list, go to sexualitypower.com. You can look at that link right on my profile here and click on it, and right on the main page, hit the subscribe button and go on and subscribe to my newsletters. It's once a month, and this month coming up on April 1st, you will get a special treat from me. And in April, I will begin putting up more information about the online courses that I'm going to be offering. So thank you, thank you, thank you for being here. Happy birthday to my mom. Happy birthday, mommy.
Thank you.
She's over there looking at me do my thing. So she says thank you. Okay, y'all. I love you so much. Take care. Have a great day. See you at 4 for our Sexuality Power Talk. Bye.